Hello Bello, I am Dr. Rebecca Cliffe from the Sloth Conservation Foundation in Costa Rica, and we are celebrating International Sloth Day. Kristen and Hello Bello, I know you guys love sloths.
Do you think they like me as much as I like them?
So today I'm going to share our favorite sloth facts with you. One of my favorite sloth facts is that a sloth will only go to the bathroom once a week. And when they do, they lose 30% of their body weight.
What?
A sloth will also only go to the bathroom on the ground. And when they do this, they do something which has scientifically been called the poop dance. When a mum comes down with her baby, she will actually do the poop dance. And we think the baby will also climb off of mum's body, do a little baby poop dance, and then climb on mum and go back up the tree again. But scientists are still working hard to understand this one. A lot of people think that sloth mums are bad mums, but that is not true at all. Sloth mums are actually fantastic. They will do anything in their power to protect their baby. If their baby falls all the way to the forest floor, mum will actually climb down to get her baby and take it back up to the safety of the canopy with her, even if there's predators around. Two-fingered sloths will actually keep their babies on their bodies for up to 12 months after giving birth. Sometimes the baby can be almost as big as mum and she's still carrying it around on her chest. A baby sloth will take nibbles of leaves from around mum's mouth so that they can learn to taste which types of leaves are safe to eat in the wild. Sloths will actually give birth hanging upside down. A mum will come down quite low to give birth, just in case her baby falls, so that she can come down and pick it up off the ground. Baby sloths are actually born with their eyes open, their teeth fully formed, and little sharp claws ready to cling onto mum's fur and copy everything she does. Sloths don't store lots of milk like other mammals. Because mum always carries the baby around on her chest, she just produces little bits of milk drop by drop throughout the day. And because baby's always there to drink it, it saves her energy. If you love to have avocado on toast in the morning for your breakfast, you can thank the sloths for that one. The giant ground sloths 10,000 years ago were some of the only mammals large enough to eat an avocado whole and disperse the seeds. Sloths have the slowest metabolic rate of any mammal on planet Earth. It is so slow that it can take a sloth over 30 days to digest a single leaf. A lot of people think that sloths are lazy and weak, but actually, sloths are probably stronger than you. We do think that they're about 3 times stronger than the average human, and they can hang their whole body weight from just one arm for over 15 minutes. Sloths are anatomically designed to hang upside down from the tops of the trees all day long. If they do fall, they can actually survive a drop of over 100 feet without injury. Although sloths might be slow on land, they can swim surprisingly well. They do move through water 3 times faster than they can move on the ground. Sloths host a whole ecosystem in their fur, which is completely unique to the sloth. This includes a species of moth called the sloth moth. And these little moths are not found anywhere else on planet Earth, only in the fur of a sloth. Sloth fur is also home to over 70 different types of algae. Scientists are using sloth algae because they think it might hold the cure to cancer. Did you know that the official name for a group of sloths is actually a snuggle of sloths? Sloths might be cute, but did you also know that they are endangered? If you would like to get involved in helping us to protect a future for sloths, then there's loads of different things that you can do. You can start at home by changing your diet, try to eat less meat, or by being a responsible consumer and by supporting companies that give back to wildlife and rainforest conservation. You can also head over to our website at slothconservation.org, where there's loads of different ways that you can get involved. You can adopt a sloth for yourself or sponsor a sloth crossing wildlife bridge. You can even help us to plant sloth-friendly trees in the rainforest. Thank you for helping us to celebrate International Sloth Day today. And from everyone here in Costa Rica, I hope you have a very relaxed day. Have lots of naps!